evening students, let's continue the class. Roman number 9, write the following numbers in decreasing order, means descending order. We have to write the numbers from bigger numbers to smaller. I will read out the questions now. First one, it is 23,456, 34,567, 12,345, and last 45,678. Now, which is a small, bigger number in the given number? It is 45,679, because all other numbers start from 23, 34, 12, and 45. So 45,000 is a bigger number in the given number. So I'm writing that first, 45,678. Next, which is a bigger number here? 23, 34, or 12,000? Of course, it's 34,567. So I'm writing that second, 34,567. Next comes 23,456. 23,456, and last will be 12,345. 12,345. We need to first check the numbers in 10,000 place and then have to write the answers here. Second one, the question is 40,564, 45,064, 45,604, next is 40,456. Now in the given numbers, which is a bigger number now? That's 45,000, but 45,000 is there in both the places. So we need to see the number in 100th place. Here it is 45,064, but here it is 45,604. So this is a bigger number. I'm taking that first now. It is 45,604. Next, which will be the bigger number? It is 45,064. Next, there is two numbers. It is 40,564 and 40,456. So of course 500 is bigger than 400, so we are taking that as a third answer, 40,564, and last comes 40,456. Third one, the problem is 12,344, next 12,340, then 12,304, and last is 13,244, which is a bigger number in the given number. It is 13,244. So I am taking that number first, because we are writing in descending order, decreasing order. 13,244. Then we need to check. It is 12,000, 12,000, and 12,000. So we need to check the number in 100th place. It is 300, 300, and 300. Both are, even all the three are in 300. So we need to check the numbers in 10th place. It is 40 and 40. But here it is 0, because no numbers, so we have written 0. So there are 240, so we need to check the number in unit place. It is 44 and here it's only 40. So 12,344 will be a second number. 12,344 will be a second number. And third will be 12,340. 12,340, and last will be 12,304. Fourth one, the numbers are 77,770, 77,077, 77,777, and last is 70,777. So we need to check which is a greater number here. So I'll write answer. Here you can see 77,770. And here 77,077, and here 77,777. So this is a bigger number, greater number. I'm writing first 77,777. Next comes 77,770, 77,770. Then comes 77,077, 77,000. 77, and last will be 70,777. Fifth one, the numbers are 61,234, 62,134, 21,364 and 12,364. Now let's see the bigger number in the given numbers. The bigger number is, of course, it is 62,000. It is the bigger number in the given number, 62,134. And then comes 61, second biggest number, 61,234. Now let's see which is the third biggest number, whether it is 21,000 or 12,000. Of course, it is 21,364 and last will be 12,364. Roman number 10, compare the following given numbers, write equals to or greater than or lesser than sign in the blanks. Now let's see the first problem. First one, it is 52,085 blank 52,085 they have to given. Now what we have to write, whether it is equals to, greater than or lesser than symbol. Of course it is equals to, because 52,085 is equal to 52,085. Both the numbers are same. Second one, 46,431 blank 43,613 it is given. Now which is a greater number in these two numbers? Of course it is 46,431. Now we need to put the greater sign. Always remember, where there is a greater number, you can see an open beak. The open beak form, this is a beak structure. Where you can see the open side, it is always a greater number. Now we'll read it as 46,431 is greater than 43,630. Third one, it is 15,662-24,672. Now which is a bigger number here? Of course it is 24,672, but first they have given smaller number. So how to write a smaller sign now? It is, this is a smaller sign, but as you already know that where the beak opens, we know it is a greater number. So we read it as 15,662 is lesser than 24,672. Fourth one, the number is 74,312-76,312. Now which is a greater number? Of course it is 76,312. So we need to put the symbol. Now it is lesser, because 74,312 is lesser than 76,312. Here also you can see the open beak. Where there is a greater number, you can see the open beak structure. Fifth one, the question is 81,884-81,365. Now how to read it? 81,884 is greater than 81,356. Here you can see the open beak in, 65 in, you can see the open beak here, because 81,884 is greater than 81,365. Now I'll read out the homework problems to you. It is, compare the following given numbers, write equals to, greater than or lesser than sign in the blanks. First one, it is 35,672-45,674. Second one, 65,826-63,858. Third one, 73,842-73,842. Fourth one, 66,664-66,526. You need to find out the number which is equals to, greater than and lesser than using the symbols. You have to write in the blank given, which I have done in the class. Dear students, I hope you all understood today's class. Kindly solve the homework problems given to you. So hereby we come to the end of this chapter.